It's me, Shannon. I have something special that I'm starting. I have been inspired by Diamonds and Washi and her channel, because I watch her channel regularly. And she has been doing a comparison video series, and I was inspired. So I am going to do one myself. First, I need to let you know that I do have roommates, and you may hear them from time to time. You may hear noises, sounds, whatever. It's just my roommates, and you may end up getting to meet them one day. Who knows? I also live near a high school. Well, actually, my backyard faces the football field, so you might hear sounds from them, too. And when they're practicing, cheerleaders practicing, whatnot. I also have two cats, as you know, most of you know, Phoenix. She is the star of this channel, usually. She likes to be seen in all of her cuteness. I also have Bonbon, and she is Phoenix's sister and litter mate, and she doesn't like the camera too much. Anyway, on to our task at hand. So, as I said, Diamond and Washi inspired me to do this comparison video. I am not doing the same painting as she did. So, I wanted to make sure I did something different. Anyway, I am born in November and I am a Scorpio. So, when Diamond Art Club did their the unleashing of Josephine Wall horoscope kits, I waited until Scorpio came out, and voila, I was able to get it. So now you can kind of tell what we're going to be comparing. The author or the artist is Josephine Wall, and I'm super excited. My diamond kit from Diamond Painting Deutschland arrived today. It was supposed to arrive Monday, so already major plus. It got here super fast. I think I ordered it a few days ago, 3 or 4 days ago, maybe 5. I can't remember exactly, but I know it was not very long ago. But I've had the Diamond Art Club piece for a while, and it's still in its plastic and stuff like that. Anyway, so we're going to go ahead and start with Diamond Art Club, because the Diamond Painting Deutschland is, oh boy, does it have a lot of colors. Anyway, they're the same exact kit, except for different places. And this is not comparing the two different companies. It's just comparing the, well, I guess it is kind of comparing the two different companies. It's comparing, you know, the different processes that are used and whatnot, and how companies render and whatnot. But right now, so far, Diamond Painting Deutschland is awesome. And I live in the United States, and it got here within a week, I would say. Anyway, let's get started. I'm going to put this one down, and it's very heavy. We're going to put this one down, and we're going to start with the Diamond Art Club. Okay, so I'm going to take this cover off really quick. If I haven't unboxed something, the plastic is usually on it. It helps me know that I have not shown you all yet. Okay, so we're going to take all this off. Sorry for the crinkle, but Bonbon loves, or Phoenix and Bonbon both love the crinkle. Okay, so here is the kit. First things first, I'm going to show you the picture of the Scorpio by Josephine Wall. And it is, the diamond shape is square, as we can see. I'm so sorry, I just bumped the camera. It's square because with Diamond Art Club, there's always a square and a blue that to allow you to see that it's a square. And there's Phoenix. Say hi to everybody. Okay, so say hi, everyone. Okay, so we have the size is 27.6 by 34.3. That's 70 centimeters by 87 centimeters. So this is a pretty big kit. Okay, excuse my nails. But anyway, you get the kit contents on the back, and it's in a couple different languages, how it works, instructions, and then there's always a scan me code for 10% off, because Diamond Art Club never wants you to pay full price for anything. Okay, and I'm sorry, I don't edit too much on my videos because I'd rather be diamond painting, but I do try to add some stuff to it if I can, and as I learn the editing program, so bear with me. As you can see, this is a fairly new channel, and I'm really enjoying this. Anyway, so Phoenix has decided to... Hey, Phoenix, come here. Okay, let's go ahead and open up the box. I'm hoping that she doesn't bump the camera, because she's looking like she's going to jump down, and she may end up bumping the camera. So if she does, it's her fault. Okay, in the box, that's all that there is. And you get a sticker, and I put this in my completed journal, and then I put the date below it when I completed it. So we have that. I'm gonna put that right over there for now. You get your toolkit, and in your toolkit you get your diamond painting pen. You get tweezers, and any square kit at Diamond Art Club, you get tweezers. These are very, very sharp, so you want to keep your plastic cover over it. I have drawn blood, so be very careful. Don't let little ones get hold of it either. So then you get baggies, a whole bunch of baggies. You get a multi-placer, and it looks like it's a 4. You get 2 pats of wax. And I love this heart wax. I use it sometimes in my multi-placer. A squishy and a boat. Go ahead and put these back. And let's see here. Now let's get to what you guys all came for, right? I am going to take a few drinks from time to time. I do have Sjogren's and rheumatoid arthritis, and Sjogren's is a drying out disease, which dries my throat out, dries everything out, and so I have to constantly take drinks. You may hear from my voice crack, or I may even start losing my voice from time to time. But if I waited to video every time my voice was going away, I probably wouldn't get to video. So we're gonna just have to deal with it, right? Anyway, I have a Thai tea today with boba, because I love Thai tea with boba. How many of you guys like Thai tea with boba? Oh, also, before I forget, this is one of the things that I always forget to tell you, and that is to please like and subscribe and hit that little bell notification to let you guys know when I upload a video. Okay. We really want you to join our pride. Phoenix, well, at least Phoenix's pride, right? Okay. So you get a dust cover. I'm gonna put my scissors away. Sorry, I ended up with a few bobas and I had to get rid of them. Anyway, you get your sticker. I keep these, but I don't stick them anywhere. You get all your color stickers, which you can put on your drill containers, which I love. I'm so glad they do this. And it looks like this one has 56 colors. Now, remember that, because when you see Diamond Painting Deutschland, there's going to be quite a few more. Anyway, it looks like there's 3 ABs, and ABs with Diamond Art Club, if you see anything below 150, that means it's an AB. Okay, and can you see? And 3 ABs, and let's look at all the symbols here really quick. Because I'm finding that it's a little bit easier to see the symbols on this rather than the canvas when doing these videos. It looks like everything's pretty clear. I don't have a problem with Diamond Art Club symbols. Okay. But Yeah, so, okay, we have a step-by-step instruction book. Phoenix is back up on the table to enjoy, to keep us company. She sees the crinkle. Okay, so let's go on to the canvas. Now, this is poured glue. So I can, normally Diamond Art Club, you do not need to do this, but I'm going to roll it back. And the only reason I can roll it back is because it's poured glue. You will notice that with Diamond Painting Deutschland, I will not be rolling it back. And that is because it's a different type of glue or adhesive. Okay. Oh my goodness. Look how big this is. My camera doesn't even fit the whole thing. Okay. I'm going to zoom you out as much as I can. We're going to try to scoot you back. Sorry for the wiggles. Okay. I apologize. I don't have a bigger place to do this. Okay, so this is absolutely gorgeous. Oh, I love the Scorpio, the scorpion. I love the woman. Just so pretty. I love the sun. And then the little crosses in this. I know those are stars, but they look like crosses to me. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, this is just, oh, and then Scorpio symbol right here. And Phoenix is investigating because why not? This is, she's the reason everybody's here, right? Okay, so let us see if we can find the ABs first, okay? So where do they go? Phoenix, can you help me find the ABs? Okay, I'm gonna have you get down. Thank you. Sit down. She's actually been listening to me when I tell her to sit. I swear she thinks she's part dog. No, wait a second. Don't be rude. No, she doesn't know that. Okay, so we're looking for number one. Number one. Oh, so the scorpion has a couple. Has a one here. There's some ones in the scorpion back. And let's see. Let's look for ones. Oh, so there's some ones on the pyramid. There's some ones in the sun. So it doesn't look like there's gonna be too many. There looks like there's gonna be some ones in her earring, it looks like, maybe. Okay, and let's see, number two, it looks like it's a darker blue color, so let's see, where are we gonna find you? Oh, so there's some blue, there's some twos down here in this little area. And then there's some blues up in here. I apologize for bumping again. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's two. Oh, there's some blues in the scorpion. It looks like it outlines a little bit of its claws. Not many. And then number three, which is the white one, which I find that Diamond Art Club loves using white. So there's some in the jewel. There's a lot of it here, highlighting the scorpion. There's some in the sun, up here in the stars that I thought were crosses. Okay, there's a couple in her jewelry right here. So yeah, looks like this one's gonna be really exciting. And yeah, I'm super excited to get into this one and start kitting it up and start doing a comparison. Now, I like working from the bottom down, bottom up. So I probably will, but I think I'm gonna make a little bit of a change and I'm gonna start probably in this corner and work this way. And then every time I update you guys on progress and do a video, a comparison, I'm going to do the one section down on the bottom and work my way up. So I'm super excited. I think that's how I'm going to get it all. Because I don't use washi tape or anything to section off my canvas. Just because I want to spend my time diamond painting. And I personally take too long trying to set it up that way. I've tried to do it in the past and it just never worked. So we're going to flip this over. And now we're going to look at the drills. So on the packet, you can see that it says Scorpio. If you choose to hold these anywhere else. Let me do one thing. I forgot. Okay, let's first do the sticky. Diamond Art Club never has a problem with sticky. It is very sticky. Okay. And let's look at the symbol quality. I'm gonna zoom you in instead of picking it up. So just give me 1 second. There we go. You can see that the symbol's quality is actually really good, and it's not really super close to the camera. That's just zoomed in all the way. You can see, sorry for the glare right there. You can see that the symbol quality is really good. Okay, now I'm gonna zoom you back out. Sorry guys, there we go. Okay, now we're gonna flip you this over. We're going to look at all the diamonds. Or drills, however you wanna call it. I call them diamonds because this is diamond painting after all. I apologize for the crinkle. I'm gonna get through this as fast as I can. Here we go. Just a second, I'm gonna cough here for a second. Okay, this is all our drills. Now this one, remember, this one has 56 colors. Now, when I look through the other painting in the next video, I will not be opening up and taking out every single color. And you will understand why when you watch the video. Okay, let's look at this first one. Now, I'm not going to read all of them. Actually, I will, maybe. We'll read them all. 333 times 3, 937 times 3, 939 times 4, 211, 935 times 3, 208 times 3, 340 times 3. Okay, that's the first section. Phoenix got interested in the crinkles again. Okay, 155 times 2, 3855 times 2, 550 times 4. I can't talk today. Phoenix, don't eat the plastic. No. She thinks she can eat all the plastic in the world. She's been bringing us plastic, she's been bringing plastic bags, and if she finds Phoenix, Bonbon, no. No. We're trying to get Bonbon to stop scratching the couch, too. So, she seems to be listening, though. Okay, so we have 555 times 4, we have 797 times 3, 890 times 3, 356, 310 times 2, 209 times 3. These colors are actually so pretty. Nice and bright. Okay, we have, and if I'll stop when I see ABs. ABs, if you don't know what that is, it stands for Aurora Borealis, and it's a special coating that goes on the diamond to make it just shine a little bit better. And Phoenix is trying to hold the drills up for me. So we have 3860 times 2. Oh, we do have an AB. So here's an AB, and you can see it sparkle. And it's 129. And it's a yellowish. And that's going to go up in that sun that we saw. So we have 434, 3778, 3371, 775, 754, 3756, 498, 818, 718, 951, 3607, 727, 647, 906, 938, 947, and 814. Okay, oh, I see a lot of blue in this next one. You'll see what I mean in a second. 437 times 3, 436 times 2, and AB. Boy, are there a lot of ABs in this one. It's 136 times 2. This is a really pretty blue one. I cannot wait to do this painting. We have 733, 738, 738. Oh, that's 738 times 2. Sorry. I'm getting too carried away here. 732, 3347 times 2, 3325 times 2, 435, 728, 3861, 3861, 758. Can you believe we still have, well, we have one strand left, I think. No, we have two strands left. So we have 820 times 2, 210, 823 times 2, 327 times 4. 3346 times 3. Let me, I'm gonna go turn the light on really quick. I'll be right back. Hopefully, yeah, it's a little better. I apologize, guys. It got dark all of a sudden. It's been very overcast here. I live in California and it's been very overcast today. Okay. Hopefully, we'll be getting some rain soon because we haven't had rain in a while. So. 3837 times 2, 3348, 141 AB. And this is that white. So pretty. 3746, 3746. So 3746 times 2, 779, 333 times 4, and I think we've already seen 333, so this may be an extension of other ones. So, anyway, those are the beads, and I'm going to get these all put away, and I'm not going to make you go through all the crinkle, because I have my Phoenix that will just go crazy and try to attack my crinkles, because she loves the crinkles. So, we hope that you enjoy this series. I hope you really like this series. I'm super excited to do it. I haven't seen too many people do this. And like I said, Diamonds and Washi just totally inspired me to do this. And that's what I love about this community, is people inspire others to do things. And six months ago, I never thought I would actually be doing a YouTube channel. But all the YouTubers that I've watched doing this craft has inspired me greatly, and I'm just surprised that I'm actually doing it. Anyway, it helps to have a Phoenix by the side of us. So anyway, we hope that you watch our next box unboxing video, which will be the painting from Diamond Painting Deutschland, And that will be our second video in the series. So please like and subscribe and ring that notification bell if you want to see anything come from this series. Again, and I'm going to do my best to try to make it entertaining and make it instructional and whatever. Anyway, we hope to see you soon and we'll talk to you later. Bye!